Thank you and welcome to my channel Saul Upton. Today I want to show you how to change your 2004 Toyota Sequoia SR5 batteries. So here are the keys. So I just take the keys from away. This is the remote where we want to open, like here. So when you open from like the screwdriver, like flip and just use this here and just try to little bit push, so this should be open like this. So and here is the back one. So just here you have to do just like same screwdriver, just try to push here on the sides like this side. So this battery should be come and this one comes. So battery came off. So this one you take it, is 2016 2016 battery, is 3 volt. So we have to replace this one. So this one is right here. So I have the new battery, says says CR2016X. So I have to open, try to miss this one. This one here, come on. So and then after you have to open this one, take the batteries out from here and peel off the sticker is here. So take it away and just when you have to this one, just slide in this side. So there is 2 pins, so you put the pins and just push in. So this is good and we have to put the cover back and this one will slide with the things together. So it look like fixed. So and it's work. So thank you for watching this video. Please if you like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.